Hey guys, Quackenstein Monster here. Welcome back to the gaming experience of Jurassic Park Operation Genesis for the PC. In this video game walkthrough is brought to you by GameAnyone.com, your number one source for video game walkthroughs. Now in the last part, we took a break from the primary file, which is this one here, and I pretty much showed you my personal park, so yeah. So it's time to get back to the main file. Let's get things done. I mean, last time all I did was really get a pen ready to go. I started working on one anyway. But the first things first that I need to do is price gouging.
How are you today?
$800, I think.
Thanks for stopping by.
Once again, recording while I'm tired. Should be right, let's see, what have we got here? Yes, the raptors. Okay, since it's been a while, let's see what dino I was working on. Calamimus, Packy, nope. Must be another herbivore.
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Fuck off. Not in the mood.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I'll keep searching, asshole. Huh? Money! Alright, doing more price gouging, so I think this might be just a price gouging thing. Jack it up to 1,000, I guess. And I am definitely. He can wait. Jacking these up a bit. Right. There we go. And then just a little bit more. Grant, I'm a little busy right now, so it better be good news. Nice.
What are your instructions?
To leave me alone until I get done price gouging. That's my instructions.
Well,
I can deal with it.
Thanks for stopping by.
What is it here? Malacephale, huh?
Thanks for stopping by.
There we go. Okay, now that I'm coming into some money, say we go finish that Okay, the herbivore feeder.
Okay. Message from Dr. Wu. Message from Peter Ludlow.
Alright, let's see here. Feeder. Yeah, I'm digging this. Just in case it happens to be a bigger one. Alright. Yeah, I think I will set this up for a Pachycephalosaurus. Considering it's so bloody close.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Edmontosaurus, no. Once again, just spend the money.
Certainly. Hey.
No problem. Message from Dr. Grant.
Ah,
message
nice.
From Dr. Grant. This is interesting.
Does he want?
Message from Dr. Grant.
Okay, I got low security fence. Gallimimus. Been a long time since I played on this file, so gotta forgive me him.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Must not have anything in here.
What are your instructions?
Alright, so let's see what we do. Let's see here. The last census is just gonna be. Why not just combine the two pairs? Taking some Triceratops and Montosaurus in here. Yeah.
Welcome back.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Alright, Montosaurus, why not?
Why not? Wise choice.
I'm trying. If you're wondering what I'm doing, it's... There we go.
Yes.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Yes.
There we go. Yeah. There's Perry's in there.
Message from Dr. Wu.
You know what, they're all over. Voice, why not?
Message from Dr. Wu.
You know, they can share the, paddock. Didn't need that big of a Pachycephalosaurus fossil, but I'll take it.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Oh, okay. Well then,
it's good to see you.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Now let's go get a couple of these things here. Figures.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to announce the arrival of our latest attraction at Montosaurus. It is truly a delight to observe the natural grace of these gentle giants.
Cephalet, huh?
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Yay.
How can I help?
These guys are cheap, so...
Let's
get five of them. Triceratops. Figures.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to inform you that we are now exhibiting the hard-hitting Cretaceous herbivore, Pachycephalosaurus.
Been a pretty prosperous dino-filled encounter considering a few things. Oh, look at that.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Well, okay, I see a small pack of galleys. Let me see if I can.
It's good to know you're keeping an eye on things.
Message from Dr.
Wolf. Now, Acephalus in here, huh? Alright, galleys.
Message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Grant.
Since they're all small, I don't see any reason. But these guys can't share a pin. How about some fucking triceratops here, huh?
Message from Dr. Grant.
That way. Yeah, let's get three more galleys in here. Yeah. Wait a minute.
It's coming together.
Okay, so I've been known to do this from time to time. I just started doing this on my personal file, actually. Which means, I think I'm gonna start doing this, so, yeah. A little terraforming, since I think Triceratops coming in here. Yeah.
Message from Dr. Wolf.
And a little quick save, real quick. And why not? I'm just gonna delete my own personal file. I'm gonna delete it all and save a new file. There we go.
What should we do here?
Triceratops. Well, then again, there was.
It's coming together.
Go get it and eat some Triceratops stuff.
Just what I was gonna suggest.
Welcome back.
Okay, I'm gonna do a quick little save here. This thing is starting to heat up a little bit, so yeah. Thinking about the
message from Dr. Wu.
Yes. Yeah.
How can I help?
Let's see what these things are gonna run me. Yeah, I'm a little lost. People would show up. Hey, money!
Message from Dr. Grant.
More than there enough to pick one of these suckers up.
What are your instructions?
Okay. Wait a minute, I think I just saw... Oh yeah, we still got some average here, so I'm gonna pull yank these two. These are all exhausted. So, anyway, I wanna call this a video as soon as, we've already got our Triceratops. Outstanding. Okay, so time to do a little bit of check the mail.
I thought you might like some input.
Okay, and I'm gonna call
from Dr. Grant.
And I'm gonna call this a video. So I want to thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next part of Jurassic Park. Operation Genesis for the PC. I'll see you guys next time. I'm out. Later.